For the first time in 6 weeks, John Klingberg is set to rejoin the Stars lineup. It's an excitement echoed by the Stars faithful as number three checks back in. He and the Stars look to stay hot on home ice and extend a five-game home winning streak in their first meeting this season against the rival Chicago Blackhawks. And the Stars will play into the offensive zone. We are underway, Dallas versus Chicago. Lindell and Klingberg there from the wall. A shot, it trickled behind Ward. Nearly snuck through, and wouldn't that have been a storybook welcome back for number three?
Boy, great presence of mind of Gustafson, the defenseman, to grab that on the goal line.
Including five straight, and off the draw, a shot, score. It's Alex DeBrincat. Bang, bang off the faceoff, and early in the game, it's the Hawks who land the first blow.
And it was whipped into the twine, high on the glove side, and a shocking start for the Hawks here.
And Klingberg right back out there, a shot stopped by Ward, and the rebound bounces to the slot, taken by Saad. Saad comes in, a backhand, and Bishop made sure he was against the post.
Man, that was a great chance. A rocket backhand, elevated. If he doesn't get to the post, it's 2-0.
Half a minute left on the power play. Haskin at sharp angle, put it off the outside of the arm of Ward. And now Saad
again.
A move, and he's trying to break in shorthanded. Saad, a shot stopped by Bishop. There was contact, no call.
Good work by Haskin to mess him up a little, but not take the foul.
Badun for Radulov, and now Sagan. Cross for Ben, drop pass. Haskin in a shot, and it's punched away by Ward. Kept alive, quick movement. But Kane was back to get in the lane and intercept. Gets past Nichushkin. Bumped off, though, in the Stars. Gurionov trying to spring Nichushkin against Keith. Cuts to the inside, and it's knocked by the blocker of Ward. Now feeds it right to the Hawks, and they'll turn it up ice. They've got numbers. It's Saad to Taves. Back to Murphy. Big shot. Kicked out. Rebound sent through the crease and wide.
Murphy, the defenseman, wafts in. Spiffy blocker save that time from Ben Bishop. And then off to the left, sent right through the crease as they dodge one.
Back to the line. Klingberg flipped to Sagan. His shot deflected by Radulov. Chest down, and then a penalty upcoming, and slashing call is going to go against Radulov, who doesn't even have to look, just skates right to the box. Bounces off of Bishop, right back to him. Across to Gustafson. Little give and go, and then Gustafson one times it home. Staying red hot. Gustafson, a power play goal, and the Hawks extend their lead. Kane retreats for Murphy. He's got a man sneaking at the far blue line. Banks it to Anisimov, a cutting Kane, and he comes in a backhand score. Patrick Kane makes it 3-0 Hawks.
Klingberg sifts over toward the puck. There's no help. They didn't guard the middle of the rink. Three guys chasing Kane, and on the backhand, he lifts it over top of the glove hand of Ben Bishop.
Dickinson near side. Now Badun cutting in, a backhand in. Ward against the post. And a spin around from Janmark through the crease wide. Haskinen, his shot bounced off of Ward. Rebound is loose just outside the crease, and to the sidewall it goes.
Takes it to the rack on the backhand. Nothing but torso in that emblem to stare at and test, though, for the Stars defenseman. They wired at the net. Good jump by Como in front to let it go through, and then finds the rebound, bashes it off a pad. Now they've broken up the big line.
He's getting a shot deflected and just wide of the net. Near side, Anisimov got tripped up. No penalty, and it's Radulov from his back foot.
Strome had a lane to the net and elected to try to feed a cutting Anisimov.
Almost like he had the blinders on and didn't read what was in front of him. It's Ben, centering feed, Sagan, he scores! And there's that score! Dallas is on the board!
Jamie Benn, same thing, on the forecheck, out-muscles a couple Hawks, feeds his buddy in the slot, and kabang! Stars on the board, Sagan, another goal against the Hawks.
Keep down low for a moment, and then Klingberg got a good hold. Over to Shore, his shot redirected, Radulov just wide. Nichushkin upstairs for Shore, his shot, another redirection, and another stop by Ward. He's trying to make himself big, didn't have the stick in hand.
I don't think he saw that either. I think he just flung a wing out.
Now it's Como in, a shot off the outside of the glove of Ward.
And send another bit. That would have been interesting if it would have countered or not. The crossbar is the height that you can contact the puck.
Right to the circle, Perlini. Dickinson relentless on him.
Stars D have been aggressive here in the second.
Here's Dickinson with some space, cutting out in the slot, a shot. Ward, what a stop! Cam Ward's had a busy night, but his best was right there. He'll start ahead. John Klingberg in his return back. Gurionov hit the brakes. The Benny shot, he hit iron. Jamie Benn dinged it off the left post. Handled niftily by Pitlick, and he'll drop it off for Klingberg. Slipped it to Benn from the high slot. He shoots, blocked. Karam back on to Ward. And along with his defensemen, we're able to get it to the wall. As a cutter in front was looking for Strome and Bishop. A quick restart. We'll try and spring Janmark, who's bumped down. The crowd screams for a call that doesn't come. It's Strome the other way for Kane, who touches it. Forsling his drive, stopped by Bishop. And it's loose on the wall. In across comes Chicago. Kane cut off by Haskinen. Angled around for Radulov to Brink. It picked his pocket. Camp a shot. Out to challenge was Bishop. And he covers for the whistle. Followed by Pitlick. In the slot, Klingberg was waiting for it. Ran into Camp, who fell down. Not cleared by Chicago. Fox in near circle. He shot into the glove of Ward. You're not clean with it in your own zone. The pressure the Hawks are providing can lead to exactly that. Turnovers and chances. Set play all the way up for Radulov. Dropped it off in front. It's poked loose. And Fadun scores. Jamie Benn is face down. Bumped down. He sent it up. May have taken something upstairs, but Dallas is within a goal.
And the Stars have the proximity goal. Not as pretty as his first as a Dallas Star, but just as important.
We're trying to protect a one-goal lead. Gurionov, nice job to get it away from Taves, but then carrying in is Cahoon. Drop for Taves. He shot off the blocker of Bishop. Great work here by the Stars' top line. It's played around. Klingberg protecting it away from DeBrincat. Hands it off for Benn. Lost it in his skates. And the Hawks send it to the Dallas zone. DeBrincat there. Sharp angle. Bishop took it off the chest. Keeps play moving. Hawks unable to clear. Haskinen holds. Extra attacker, 6-on-5. Getting tripped up was Benn. Nothing called. And then a collision with a linesman. It's knocked away. Camp will poke it forward to Kane, who's got an empty net, and he buries it. What an incredible sequence.
They stumble, bumbled their way to an empty net goal. A frustrating one from a Stars perspective.
Stars win the draw, still a 6-on-5, but they turn it over. And then Perlini is going to win a race and deliver the second empty netter for Chicago. And the Blackhawks are going to come into Dallas and snap the Stars' home winning streak. Patrick Kane and Jonathan Taves have good nights for the Hawks when they win. They both did. Kane 3 points on a late break. For Sakura, trying for a buzzer beater. One save for Bishop, but it's academic. 5-2, Chicago gets the victory.
They scored two empty net goals, and it's going to look like a walkaway win for the Chicago Blackhawks. It wasn't, but they were the better team here tonight.